Hello friends, today we will see how to use Artshai mechanical pocket watch. So first thing is, if you want to set the time in this pocket watch, then what you have to do is that you have to pull this crown up. Once you pull it up, then you can see the needles will start moving once you rotate it. So you can set the time accordingly. Once you have set the time, push it down. Okay, now the time is set. What you have to do is that you have to wind the movement. So in order to do the winding, what you have to do is you have to rotate this crown at the top in the clockwise direction. You start doing this, you do it until you reach a point where you are not able to wind it further. At that point you have to stop. Just make sure that you do not apply a lot of force on it, as it might damage the movement. Once you have done the winding, then this pocket watch will work for 24 hours. Before 24 hours, you will have to wind it once more so that it works continuously. Now you have set the time, you have done the winding. And suppose after some time you find out that your pocket watch is running fast or it is running slow, then what you have to do in that case is you have to open this backside panel which is present in the pocket watch. So for opening it, just rotate it in anti-clockwise direction. Okay. Then now if your pocket watch is running fast, then what you have to do is that you have to adjust this regulator, and you have to adjust this regulator such that if it is moving fast, then you have to move it in this direction. And suppose if it is moving slow, then what you have to do is that you have to rotate it. Here, just make sure that it does not check the wheel. Now as you see that I have moved it to the extreme ends, but in your case you just have to do it delicately and move it for 1 millimeter or something, and then you have to watch it for another 24 hours to see whether the time has been set correctly or not. Once it is done, then